one, two. Good evening, Fort Worth. First of all, we must apologize for the delay. Sorry about that, but we try not to make it a regular thing. There's a few clouds up in the sky between here and New Orleans, if you know what I mean. This is something off the last studio album we did. Got something like this.
Oh, brother's foe.
Well, that was a blues-based piece of music that I guess came... Something very similar to that has been sung around these parts for about, I don't know, maybe 100 years, less, just a bit less than that. This is another piece that comes more or less from the same time period and has kept its credibility through to now, so dig it. I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll start it again. There's a few clouds on the stage too.
Middle of the day.
me hear you. Let me hear you. Let me hear you. Yeah, yeah. Oh, my Jesus. Oh, my Jesus. Oh, my Jesus. Help me, Jesus. Oh, my G, G, G. Oh, my G, G, G. Oh, my. Woo, yes. Give it to me.
Pure water. This is another blues-based thing, but this time we managed to get it together ourselves. You might know this one. name. Sometimes you can see them. Baby, stop my tears from falling. Since I've been loving you. This next piece is a piano piece featuring John Paul Jones. It's called No Quarter.
Thank you. Thank you.
Walking side by side in bed, the devil mocks their every step. The snow drives back the foot that's slow. Winds of fall blow. Wearing steel, this body is
Paul Jones, piano. Well, it's pretty widely known that for 2 years we were unable to do too much on the sort of physical side of things. So when we started rehearsing for this little holiday of ours, or whatever it should be called. It's a bunch of good times. We decided to look at some of the stuff that we had previously decided maybe we couldn't do on stage. And so this incorporated John Paul coming forward, the most amazing instrument, which encompasses the ability to play three things at the same time. The only problem being that he's only got one pair of hands, so he's only got to do one thing at a time. So this is a song, the first step back from physical graffiti. It's called, it's about the love that you always cherish in your heart and never forget. The one you always think you should have got it together with. It's called 10 Years Gone. That's all right with me. In the midst, I think of you and how it used to be. Oh, oh, baby. Hey! We'll be right back. in my dreams with great surprise to me. I never thought I'd see your face from the way it used to be. Oh, darling. And now we sit down. This is something we ain't done for about 7 years, something like that. When we were little teenagers, we used to sit down and do an acoustic set. I don't even know. Is anybody that old to remember whether we ever did one here? Some old timers around, huh? We're going to endeavor to do some a cross-section of the acoustic stuff that we've done, trying to break the name of heavy metal, if you know what I mean. The first one really sets a picture of the calm before the storm, the sort of border struggles that are always apparent in English history. And I believe you Texans had a bit of trouble with that too. Also an opportunity to bring Mr. Bonham to the front of the stage. John Henry. One of four compulsive chain smokers. never could love you. Side by side, we wait the night, the darkest of all. I hear the horses thunder down in the valley below. I'm waiting for the angels of Babylon, waiting for the eastern glow. The apples of the valley, oh, oh, the seeds of happiness. The ground is rich from tender care, we pay to not forget.
Oh, that's in the dark of night, sing to the morning light.
The apples turn to brown and black, the tyrant's face is red.
Oh, 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 come and pray. Pick up this heart
and the sky is filled with good and bad, the mortals now know. Slow, the tide eyes on the sunrise, waiting for the eastern glow. Pain of war cannot exceed the woe of aftermath. Drums will shake the castle walls, ring rays light and black. Ah, dance in the dark of night,
sing to the morning light.
The dark of light, the force tonight. Time will tell us all.
Sing as you raise your voice. Sing as you find people.
The magic room, written gold, bring the balance back home. Ah. At last, the sun. Shining, the clouds of blue roll by. With flames from the dragon of darkness, the sunlight blinds his Thank you very much. tongue. Raymond Thomas, a native of Scotland, a man who knows Dallas and Fort Worth well.
Sorry, Raymond.
Just made a bid for Mother Blues. So if that was all about England or all about a half-flying saucer, then I guess this has got more guitar in the monitors. Thicken it up. We have some strange troubles when we change from electric stuff to acoustic. We can't hear a thing that's going on. Anyway, this, I guess, is more American than it is English, at least in its reflections. Especially right now. Spend my days with a woman unkind, smoke my stuff, drink all my wine. Made up my mind, make a new start. I'm going to California with an aching in my heart. Someone told me there's a girl out there with love in her eyes and flowers in her hair. Must have been a yellow rose. My chances on a big jet plane, never let them tell you that we're all the same, yeah. The sea was red and the sky was gray. I wondered how tomorrow could ever follow today. The mountains and the canyons start to tremble and shake. The children of the sun begin to awake, to awake. It seemed like the mob of the gods got a punch on the nose and it started to flow. I think it might be sinking. Throw me a line if I reach it in time. See you up there with the band straight and high. Oh, high. They say she plays guitar and cries and sings. Ride a white mare in the footsteps of dawn, trying to find a woman who's never, never, never been alone. Standing on a hill in the mountain of dreams, telling myself it's not as hard, hard, hard as it seems. It's hard. Sometimes it's terribly hard. Hot diggity. Ah. Hot diggity. What is... I learned that today. So carrying on in an acoustic vein, this is something that we did on the lawn outside a house in Suffolk in about 1970-something, and it ended up on Physical Graffiti. You can hear a plane at the beginning, but unfortunately we can't simulate Bunzo at the toilet, so we're going to do the...
Oh, sorry, John.
This is called Black Country Woman. God help us. Thank you very much. Talk. Before we move right along, we'll have to have a little bit of suspended spiel. Before we bring to you one of the calmest men who's ever taken to the road. A gypsy in the number one. The man who only last night was standing in a wardrobe when a fist went straight through the door and hit him on the nose. The one and only, the warm, the very friendly, the joyous, sweet, charming John Bonham, over the top! The one and only, the warm, the very friendly, the joyous, sweet, charming John Bonham, over the top! We'll be right back.
Thank you.
That man there, John Bonham. John Henry Bonham. John Bonham. Moby Dick. John Bonham.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Thank you very much, and thank you very much. And what do I do with this? Within reason. Well, that, of course, was Achilles' last stand. But things turned out better than we expected. If you comprehend. Well, we've had some good times in the Dallas-Fort Worth area since we started back on the road again. Everybody, one and all. And so I guess we should dedicate this song to all the people who've made our stay really pleasant and all the people who wished they could have done.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Fort Worth. You've been wonderful. Thank you.
Good evening!
Well, we've had such a good time and one of our pals is here tonight. And it's not like us normally to extend the warm hand of musical friendship to anybody, but tonight we'd like to bring a friend of ours on, Mick Ralphs from Bad Company. A man who actually comes from the same part of the world as me and Bonzo, so home from home. We come from what you might call the sticks. This is an old... we're going to try something that God knows how it's going to sound, but I hope you'll understand. It's what they call a jam. It's called... It's a Jerry Lee Lewis number. It's called... well, it's very appropriate, Mick. It'll be me.
Yeah.
Thank you kindly. Mick Rells. Mr. Mick Rells. Oh, hello. Raymond Thomas, responsible for the bad lead.